or it's on the paws when they're clawing too hard or something like that.
Close. Even.
And the same thing is between lines. Also, most of the time, well, that's how I do it. They most of the time go full on into it.
Okay, I did not want to do that.
I'll just quickly tap on the paws or on the nose so that they know, okay, now I really crossed the line already, and if I don't stop now, that tap is gonna get worse and worse and it's gonna start to hurt. So I can imagine in that situation now that some of you guys must be asking yourself how the own special relationship with the line, even in between the lines as well as me and Noé with the lines. So Noé has to make sure since he's... to not sterilize Nyla because I had very mixed feelings about it. I was totally insecure, didn't know anymore what's right or wrong, but I knew it's a huge decision and I didn't want to make something which I can't reverse afterwards. So last minute, I decided to not sterilize her. And if there is somebody out there who could give me truly an honest opinion out of his own experience regarding my current situation, I couldn't think of...
Wow, that was slick. I don't know why I didn't see that coming.
Anyone else than Kevin? Explain to him my situation.
I define rich as measured.
Oh my god, fucking advertisements. I swear to god, like, I don't know if YouTube or whatever has ever figured this out, but when an advertisement pops up, I just immediately lose interest in the video. I'm like, yeah, I'm not watching this. No fucking way. YOLO uppercut in the crushing blow. Like, get the fuck out of here with that shit. Oh my fucking god.
The NCAA or the NBA to handle this.
Well, you know, I've been on both sides.
Hate LeBron James. Nobody compared Kobe to Jordan every time he fucking won, but I guess LeBron's different. So every fucking time LeBron fucking farts, we're gonna talk about Jordan. didn't want to do that. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jackie Briggs touches you once and it's an infinite loop. Fuck out of here with these gay ass rolls, bro. Fuck me, man. Like, wake up system. And people say roll is balanced. Yeah, not if they roll right through you. It's not fucking balanced. That's why I don't think you should be allowed to roll forward. You should be allowed to roll backwards. Forward roll should be two bars. Two bars. Because you can go through somebody in full combo. Shit is broken, bro. It's broken. Fuck this character, bro. Fuck this character. Just infinite stagger. Infinite stagger. Just give her an infinite.